I was about 18 years old at the time. I knew that a horrible affair was going on before my eyes. I could see the explosions, and I think it must have been 25 or 30 minutes, an hour, before anyone really knew aboard ship that it was an aggressive act of war and that they were identified as Japanese and that we were engaged in a major conflict at the time.